Okay, this is a tutorial in Windows File Explorer on how to show the menu bar up here under the edges bar. You can show it by pressing the Alt key on the keyboard and the menu appears using the Alt key, okay, but this one disappears if you click outside. To show it permanently, go to Organize up here, Organize, Layout and Menu Bar. And now it's visible. And if I close it and open File Explorer again, the menu bar is visible. Okay, that's it. Thank you. Bye bye.